You'll probably hear them through our microphones later as they chant for our own.
Who are their, like, main boys and singles that, that people should watch out for?
You should watch out for Dire.
Dire.
Riot.
There you go.
And Kiki. Nice. I feel like that's the trio of Goonage.
Nice.
Especially since Mr. Shambolic Tumultus was a player that from Central Florida.
Okay, for sure.
And he just recently moved to New England.
Nice.
Rest in peace. Not really, but to us anyway.
Yeah. All right, and we got the balanced dream team up.
Yes.
KJH. I do not know who the other team is. But,
this is
more Florida.
Some half Florida.
Half Florida.
So this on the end tier in the glasses is Odie.
Uh-huh.
He's a Central Florida Peach main in the top, like the top 12,
I love
top
Peach,
13 ish range.
Yeah.
And then this is Flamin' Roy from Georgia.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Yeah.
Southern team, regardless.
Yeah. Flamenroy, he's just a great person.
Okay.
He's a great person. He's also a great fox.
And we're going right into him.
I think we're just getting
hand warmer. Yep.
Yeah.
This is my favorite team right here. Fox Peach. I love it.
You do? Yeah.
And those Fox Toggle I also really enjoy, so I'm really stoked for this.
Yeah, we'll see how it turns out.
Resetting the controllers. Do your XY start, ladies and gentlemen.
Ginger, KJH have been teaming for a little bit.
Uh-huh.
I just assume because they're on the same team.
Yeah, I don't know how extensively or like how far back they go to me, but regardless, I've seen them play a lot.
Yeah. I'm glad they can make it out to Florida. They're from
Michigan.
Michigan.
I'm pretty sure both of them are from Michigan.
Yeah. I hope they're taking the
Yeah, so we got word that Odie and Flamin' Roy beat Zane and Nomad. So, yeah, we already got some upsets going. This is round three now, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's insane, actually.
That's pretty insane. Odie is a strong teammate. He teams with Plup a lot at our weeklies.
Okay.
And they're very good. And he's a Peach player, so he gets that team team bonus.
Okay, so Odie's the Peach.
Odie is the Peach. Cool. Yeah. Flamin' Roy is the Fox player. Flamin' Roy, top 10 in Georgia.
Uh-huh.
Maybe top 5? I want to say he's like in the he's pretty high up there.
Okay. And are we striking? I think we're getting it going.
Yep. Oh, I see. Back in the crowd, looks like we might have Toussaint IBDW getting ready for a match. I think that's
they will be up next.
Yeah.
Two matches from now, apparently.
We got our boy Maybe, newly minted Central
Florida. Oh, yeah, I forget. He's old jersey, now CFL.
Yeah.
I really love his Peach.
Yeah.
All right, and we're getting into it.
Ready? Game number one on Battlefield.
Okay. Ginger dropping down immediately with Madara. I like that. She's instantly covering space.
Yep. Okay. I'm trying to put him in a corner.
I really like this. I see Ginger taking space, then giving it away and up tilting a few times, kind of like a little check, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Make sure the space he isn't like running in blind.
Oh, I liked it. Oh, he waited so long and just ran into the down smash anyway.
Yeah.
Ooh,
that's
with
really
that
unfortunate from Ginger.
Oh, really good laser.
Peach gets the grab. Ginger lasers Peach to get the weird grab release interaction with Fox's line.
Yeah.
Set up that whole situation.
Okay, forward smash. Like a late forward smash.
Yeah. Wow, that's what I'm talking about with Falco from earlier.
Yeah.
The ability to save your teammate and target switch is just insane. And Ginger doing such a good job of it. Throwing out a weak bear. Very intentional. Save his Fox teammate once again.
Oh, Flamin' Roy let loose with these forward.
That was beautiful.
Yeah.
KJH a little bit late on that up smash, but I appreciate it.
You see Odie living to 148 here.
Yeah.
Okay, as soon as I.
Shine Grab's so good on Peach.
Yeah.
Peach is really forced to just like. Do something,
something,
you know?
Yeah.
And then you just get caught.
Really good stuff.
Double bear, I like that.
Okay. There goes Ginger's burst stock. Was able to hold on to her quite a while as a Fago. Pretty impressive.
Yeah, Flamin' Roy is like doing a really good job of running around and letting Odie start his stuff, you know?
Okay, good recovery.
Right there. Flamin' Roy. Okay, double jump out.
I really like that shine. He just goes for the shine and then goes towards the Peach.
I like that. I like that you turn around there. It's a lot different. You want to like up down smash as Peach. You definitely want to do different things with doubles. I like that down smash instant turn around there, where like generally someone might have like jab reset or dash attack. He just tried to get him off immediately, which is really smart.
Could have been a really good edge guard, but the Fox comes in. KJH with the up smash.
Man, KJH does such a good job at following Ginger's signs. It's actually insane.
Yeah. Oof. That's another, I think, a second forward air that we've kind of come out that's like reverse and is taking a stock. Just comes out of nowhere and you don't really expect it.
Ooh.
Okay, both teams just getting a little antsy.
What I really like about KJ's Fox in this match is he's just like very oppressive vertically.
Yeah.
You have a lot of control on top platform, a lot of like nice like fade in, double jump out, you know?
Yeah.
It really sets up Ginger really well.
Yeah.
Okay. Tries the laser. Okay. Line. I like it.
Down air, up tilt,
and
into the up air.
Dead. Okay. That's real nice.
Adios, Odie.
All right, 1-0. 1-0 for Team Balance. And I also want to say I would love to see more of this actual teammates, you know, on the same org. It's so nice.
Yeah,
just call Team Balance. You got CLG, Puvet, you know, you got your teams.
Yep.
You got the Balance sleeve too. Their gear is so sick.
They
I'm
do
jealous.
A really good job with how they present themselves and how they their branding.
Yeah.
And everything's good.
All right, Aniyoshi's again. My
like
favorite pick speech.
Yep. If you guys have been tuning in, you've heard the story.
Okay, I really like this. I see Odie like instantly doing like fade away, like really low full cancel up airs, and I like a lot. Catch some short hops coming in.
Oh, really good drill to save the there. Gets on the stage though.
Really good angle.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. Okay, he gets back. So I'm talking about Odie can just like set out his hitboxes and like know that people are gonna run into it, whether it be his teammate or the opponents. Nice pickup. Another good thing I like a lot with Peach in this map is you can full hop Rising Bear and come down in time and float, and you can just have hitboxes out waiting for your teammate to like ping pong with you.
Yeah. Oof. Okay. A reverse bear again. I like that up throw. Ginger's going after the follow up.
See, the same way I was talking about KJH following Ginger's shine, Ginger's following KJH's throws really well. Just going up, doubling up there.
It's like what Falco would want to do. If his throws didn't involve lasers, he's like, oh.
Yeah. See, and again, from Odie, I really like he covers low and he commits to it hard. And even though his teammate wasn't able to get it, he was able to pop Ginger up above B and see what they can get going.
Yeah.
It's smart. It's not the strongest, but it's also like a low commitment.
Yeah. Okay. Ginger 130 on Yoshi's.
This is really scary.
You have a bird down airing you on a cloud.
Alright, yeah.
Okay.
Ginger was holding on really well with stock until that happened.
Oh.
Reset.
Oh yeah, KJH in a lot of trouble. Oh, gets out of it. Maybe.
Ooh, down tilt there. Really nice extension.
El Flamer Roy going for all of it.
This tech.
Yep. Okay. That was just that next
really
level.
You really need to do something right here.
Oh.
Nice.
That was
nice.
Okay.
Yeah, that was
crucial. Yeah.
And it's also a giant commitment. It's so easy to get turned around on when you're going down there speed.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Yeah. KJH. Team Balance getting antsy.
Yeah.
But I mean,
slight lead for green team, Southeast boys.
What you see P's doing a lot, he's Odie's calling out a lot of jumps to full hop up air, and even when it doesn't call anything out, the nature of doubles lets you just come down and float into another move.
It's really nice.
Ooh, that
okay. Ginger with one stock.
Ooh.
Let's go Central
that
Florida.
That should be it.
Georgia.
That's it.
Okay.
Yo, you got CFL getting loud in the crowd.
Okay.
Getting some shivers. Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
There we go.
Oh, yeah,
you see Hungrybox
popping off.
Yeah.
Okay. Right.
Hungrybox, Muhammad. I see Sai there on the floor. Sai, there was like a million chairs. Just sit in a chair.
Oh, yeah, he's just on the ground.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're gooning, you got to go full goon. For
I guess.
Okay.
Game
this is a
three.
Very polarizing pick. Let's see it.
I really like it as a Falco player.
Yeah.
But I really, against Peach, can be tough sometimes.
Man, Odie's putting in so much work.
Yeah. Yeah, like you said, those really low floats with the up airs.
Really low float up airs are really good at catching jumps.
Yeah. And even if he hits his teammate, it's not that big a deal.
KJH is like adapting really well, though. And he's like, see what he's doing? He's like full hopping through, double jumping back, and really switching up where he's going to land on Peach. And sometimes he doesn't land at all.
Yeah.
I'd really like to see, like, empty hops are like a really, really big commitment in doubles. But I really think that Odie's just expecting them to come down with something, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And,
well, looks like... Okay, gets an up air.
Yeah.
Flamenoid projecting his teammate.
Well, really that, nice that setup from Green Team is like a really bread and butter.
Yeah.
You have Peach pull a turn up, Fox dash in front of you. Peach throws a turn up over and is able to cover so much space with the fair, and
okay.
Fox is able to do whatever, dash
yeah,
back.
Yeah, you got that up smash out of there. Yep.
Ooh!
Oh, he goes hard. Flamenoid doesn't get that shine though.
Wow, CFL going off.
Yep. Okay. Flamenoid is still hanging on.
I think the dynamic here is that Flamenoid is just letting Odie do whatever he needs
yeah,
to do. It's really nice. Mean. He's giving him all the space in the world.
Okay.
Really hard. Oh my god!
Well, they went for
that
one. They did
out.
Get that.
That worked out.
Oh,
he ripped it back. He missed the bear.
Yeah.
Whoever was in the air and just ripped it back.
I thought he was
gonna
miss
it.
Both. Yeah.
This is really close.
Flamenoid holding on to his third stock.
Ooh.
I mean,
yeah. Ginger's just controlling
Ginger.
Space really well right now.
Yeah.
Calming it down. He just slowed down, up tilted a few times. Now he's getting his stuff going.
Okay. Good. Good grab and hold.
Yeah, this is where the experience of the neutral game is coming through.
Yeah.
They're just putting in so much work, and KJH is just going forward and making them get the shield.
Yeah, but Odie just comes and plows through there. Flamenoid does lose his stock. 120 on
I like
Odie.
That. I like that from Peach, just floating up top, waiting for your teammate.
Yeah, just waiting.
No reason to come down.
Okay, Ginger misses his tech. Getting bodied, 67%. Does make it back. Oh yeah, just that safe back air approach.
There you go.
Just turn around, hit him with the back air.
I really like that back row. Sets it up so like it's kind of like a scramble. If you tech in,
yeah,
you know, you really want to tech out because you can get the other teammate, and it's just such a hectic situation.
Yeah. Uh
oh. Forward smash.
Ooh. Oh my god.
Target back. Okay.
What's
pretty
happening?
Close here. Flamenoid at 119.
Ooh, no. This Peach, I really. He chose to down smash like. Knowing someone to go in, I really like run off there with Peach.
Okay.
So good for
yeah.
We're in the thick of it.
AJ8 or Ginger just—he's just gonna shoot some lasers.
It's so impressive.
Yeah, that's that the.
Kalindi's crossing them up so well. Okay, we got last stocks.
Yeah, but Ginger's still
Ooh.
at 1% or 0%.
Almost put the double jump.
Yeah, it could have been real bad.
Oh.
We got Odie chanting from the crowd. And
Flamenoid going off!
He gets this
the bear? The shine?
Oh, other side.
Way.
Great drift, great SCI.
Okay. Down smash and up smash.
Odie coming down of a dare, but he gets punished. Oh my god, no!
Flamenoid misses the tech.
Go out there, up B. Yes. Now you want to get hit by the fire?
Oh, he gets
oh
back.
My god!
Okay.
Dare,
he's got to save his teammate.
Oh.
Doesn't quite get it.
The slippers.
117 versus Valance.
And the up
there's
smash.
The grab.
Team
okay.
Balance clutching it.
Whew.
Wow.
Odie.
Came down to Flamenoid, like, DI'd, I think it was a down smash,
yeah,
all the
just,
way out.
Yeah.
And it just, oh.